Hello children, welcome to art class. Today we learn a topic, summer composition. Required materials, poster color or any watercolor, painting brush, black color sketch pad. These are the required materials. Now let's start drawing first. Draw here first sleeping line, then waving line like this. Do lightly this drawing because we'll do the coloring. Then here you draw tree. This is coconut tree. One more coconut tree, same way. Leaves, coconut leaves. This is also leaves. See carefully the leaves. This is coconut. And same way you have to complete another tree also. And here I am drawing sand castle. It is very easy. Next, here you draw one girl's figure like this. This is hair, and here I am drawing hat. Then eyes, nose, mouth, and this is hand. This is right hand. This is dress and another hand. Here I am drawing dress, then leg, another leg, okay, and design on a frog. It is another figure, a boy's hair, ear and eyes, nose, mouth. Then this is hand, another hand. This is dress. This is pant. Leg, and here you draw one small boat because this is distance boat, that's why it is looking very small. Another boat. Drawing is over now. Let's start coloring. First you take simple water and spread water here. In a water, this is water, so simple water you have to spread here. Then you take dark blue color. This is dark blue. Do the dark color here. This is dark blue color. So in this way, dark to light you have to do. You have to spread. In this way you have to spread the color. Okay. Then you have to clean the brush. You have to keep cloth with you, children. Then you take white color, then light blue color. You have to mix the light blue with white color like this. You have to mix. Then do the sky color, light blue color. See, this color will give in sky only. lightly you have to spread entire sky color. So otherwise the drawing will be not visible, so you have to do the light color here. See, in this way you have to complete the sky color. White color I am giving here for cloud effect. Now sky color is over, then you take golden color or yellow color, do in this sand only. This is sand color. Lightly you have to give, do neatly. See how I am doing. Okay. In this way, you have to fill the all the sand color. Neatly you have to fill the color. Now golden color is over now. In this way you have to fill the golden color. Next you have to take brown color. And brown, do brown color on a coconut tree. Like this. Then you have to take little bit white color and you have to mix white color with brown color. Same here also. And I am giving white color for light effect. Next come to leaves. First you do dark green color here. Like this. See my brush stroke, how I am giving the color. In this way you have to fill the dark green color. After dark green you take yellow color. Clean the brush and dry it properly with the help of cloth. Then you take yellow color and mix with dark green color. See how I am doing. In this way you have to fill the yellow color. And same way you have to fill here also another tree leaves, dark green. After dark green yellow color. See. Next with the help of dark green I am giving the detail effect on a leaves. In this way you have to give the lining with the help of dark green. Then in coconut you feel light green here. Next you have to take white color and red color and make like this pink color for skin. Next feel here, all the skin color should be pink color. Like this you have to feel. And this leg also. Same here also in this figure. You have to feel all the skin color. Then this is a dress color, you have to feel dark pink color or red color, whatever you like. And in hair band also I am giving same pink color. This is dark pink color. Next here I am giving light green color. And in this band I am giving dark pink color. This is dark pink color. Next hat color, this is light green color I am giving here. Next come to castle. First you do the outline with the help of brown color. Brown color this is. Next you take golden color or yellow ochre color and mix with brown color. Okay. Then here I am filling red color. Same here and in this flag also. Okay. Next here also I am giving red color. Next you take black color and two black color on a board like this. Same in another board also. And hair color black. Here also hair color black. Here also black color lining. Now coloring is over, then you have to do the outline with the help of black sketch pen like this. Eyes, nose, mouth, same way you have to do all the drawings outline. Don't be hurry, you have to do neatly all the outline. Okay children. So in this way you have to complete the outline. Like this lining you have to draw on a tree. Like this. Now lining is over. Next you have to take brown color and do the dark color here for shadow. For shadow effect I am giving you. Now your sea beach is ready. So in this way you have to complete this composition. This is the final look of painting. Thank you children. Have a nice day and enjoy your art class.